Prophecy, December 31st, 2017, at 9:51 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. In the spirit, the Lord reveals a major airline tragedy concerning the U.S. shortly. It is wise to take all precautions where possible. Mankind need to repent of our sins and turn to Jesus Christ, God Almighty, for eternal salvation, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come. Isaiah 41:23, John 13:19.